Hello, the question is taken from physics and the question is, consider the circuit shown below, battery.